لله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه وبعد. Inshallah, 1 minute for the قراءة and then 5 minutes for the خاطرة tonight, inshallah. The قراءة tonight was still Ibn Kathir. Yesterday we recited in the first narration of Ibn Kathir, which is Al-Bazzi, and today is Qumbul. Those are the two narrators of Ibn Kathir. Imam al-Shatibi said, وَمَكَّةُ عَبْدُ اللَّهِ فِيهَا مُقَامُهُ هُوَ ابْنُ كَثِيرٍ كَاثِرُ الْقَوْمِ مُعْتَلَى روى أحمد البزي عنه ومحمد على سند وهو الملقب قنبلة. So this is the poem Imam al-Shatibi for the 7 قراءات. There is another poem for the 3 قراءات, so all 10, to have all the rules and all the narrators. So he's saying that Ibn Kathir was the Imam of Mecca, Imam of Haram of Mecca, from the Tabi'een, and his two narrators or his two main students is Al-Imam Al-Bazzi. We recited with his recitation yesterday, and today Imam Qumbul. You noticed that في سورة الفاتحة we say السراط with the seen, not the صاد. اهدنا السراط المستقيم سراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. Both of them share like that. سورة القيامة, if we recited سورة القيامة with yesterday's variation, we'll say لا أقسم بيوم القيامة, but today لا أقسم بيوم القيامة. So both are there and add meanings. أيحسب becomes أيحسب, يمنى becomes تمنى, قرآنه becomes قرآن. All the word قرآن, he recited قرآن in the قرآن يعني. And then you have كلا بل تحبون becomes كلا بل يحبون العاجلة ويذرون الآخرة. سورة الفجر ولا يحضون على طعام المسكين and all of that. So all of this, mashallah, gives that narration. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم recited the Quran like that. So the word gives both meanings. كلا بل تحبون, you. كلا بل يحبون, they. Right? So both are there in the qira'ah. So this is just the qira'ah. Tomorrow, inshallah, we'll recite with the same qira'ah, but we'll recite that both of them agree. There is no difference or variation between them, inshallah. May Allah give us life to do that. Tonight, I wanted to share with you the beautiful hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, narrated in Sahih al-Bukhari and Sahih Muslim. The hadith of An-Nu'man ibn Bashir radiallahu anhu, he said, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مثل المؤمنين, the example of the believers, may Allah make us among them, say ameen, في توادهم وتعاطفهم وتراحمهم, in the way that they bond with each other, that they are merciful to each other, that they are compassionate to each other. What is that example like? كمثل الجسد الواحد. It is like one body. إذا اشتكى منه عضو, if one part of that body complains or aches or have a problem or a disease or illness, تداعى له سائر الجسد, the whole body will share, the whole body will resonate with the whole body. With what? بالسهر والحمى, with insomnia and with fever. So you will be sleepless and you will have fever as a result. So the body shows its support. Are we like that? Are we like that? So this is what Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us. If you are believers, you should be like that. If one member of this community becomes unemployed, the whole community shares. If one sister of this community get divorced, the whole community shares. If someone dies and his kids became orphaned, the whole community will care. If we have a membership drive, and this is not a joke, like Brother Ayman was saying right now, there is a need in the community, so the whole community will come. So that's what Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us. We have certain process, we have certain culture, we have certain civilization, certain rules by which we live, we drive, we go to work, we agree to have a community, to have leadership, to build this masjid, to all of that. We agreed on a system. So it is an amana on us that we have to use that system as long as it benefits us and it does not compromise the religion. And if you don't, that means you are not that member of the community that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. We don't care about the community. So let's care about the community, inshallah. Let's ask ourselves, are we really among the believers? And when Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave us this, I'll finish, inshallah. Give us 2 points. When he gave us that the example of the believers, he's telling us that there is a goal. You want to be a believer? You want to be a believer? Here is your goal. So that's the goal. And then, do you want to know you are a believer enough or not? That is the standard. So there is a goal to be a believer. You have to do 1, 2, 3. And then you check yourself. Am I a believer enough? Am I doing this or not? So with the compassion, you know, loving each other, helping each other, we become like one body, inshallah. May Allah make us among those. وصلى اللهم على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم والحمد لله رب العالمين.